Hello everyone, welcome to our next episode. We are back in multiplayer, servers up and running. And we are harvesting the fields. We expanded field, let me just look, I don't know off the top of my head. Field 4 got expanded. That's going to be ready to harvest pretty soon. So right now we're plowing this field, getting it ready for the next planting. Officers running the tipper, Jordan is harvesting, and I am missing. You have to harvest after you fertilize 3 times, that is in the setting, if you have it enabled. I'll show you right now. A lot of people get confused, they think they have to do it 3 times. If you want to just, you know, do it 1 time, I'll show you the settings you have to do. So right here, helper. If you turn this on, that means you have to plow it once every 3 harvests. Now this is if you want to fertilize 3 times. You have to, plowing counts as 1, and then you have to fertilize it 2 times. So I'll show you. So there it is, there's the blue. And you can see in field 4, that needs to be fertilized 1 more time to get blue like field 20. And 19. So 19 is fully harvested. Fully fertilized. So that field, we're going to get a lot of yield from that. Unfortunately, it is a smaller field. And we have 2 tractors left in milk. So I'm going to turn this off, and I'm going to jump in the master furnace. Every episode, I try and give you guys a couple small tips and tricks. A lot of you are new to Farming Simulator. You know, 15, 13, a lot of people never played it because they thought it was boring. Now, after a couple hours, it can get boring, but it depends on the person. Like me, I could play this game for hours, not fool around, not, you know, mess around. Right now, you might hear a lawnmower, the landscapers are next door doing yard, and it sounds like Hurricane Katrina next door. So we're gonna get this field and ready for the next planting. We're gonna do a planting of corn. we got a lot of work going on in this field, which is good. This plow you can't turn, but you can spread it. You can see up in the top left-hand corner, that bottom bar. If I go to the left, it goes in and you can't do as much. If I go to the right with my right analog stick, it expands. A lot of people don't know that. I see a lot of people, they come in the game and they got it all folded up. And unfortunately, they're not be there forever. It's a big plow and you can't expand it. I crash. And this field is all done. We just gotta plow it, cultivate it, and seed it, and we'll be ready for the next time. Care who just joined, he's helping us out. Big thanks to him. And thanks to everyone who joins my farm and helps out. It's a good community game. So I'm gonna start on this side. A couple people, lately I've been getting a couple people that come in the farm, they throw a tractor in the river, they go, haha, I threw a tractor in the river. Guess what? I just reset it. No big deal. You're not causing me any harm. I reset everything. It's not a big deal. Or they come in here and they start, you can see they kind of destroyed that field. Big deal. You lost me like $200 of crops. Big whoop, you're not going to get internet fam for that. People aren't going to be like, oh, let me hang out with this kid because he's destroying fields and he's so cool. No, you're a 10-year-old. Grow up. But that's what my multiplayer server is like. I get that 5% that come in here, they joke around because they're little kids. If you destroy something, you're a little kid. You need to grow up, go on GTA, and start crashing cars into poles and stuff. That's the game for you. Don't waste your parents' money and come on this game and just destroy things. It's just a waste of time and you're a little kid. That's the bottom line. You're immature. And it looks like I'm all by myself on this. So, I'm actually not hiring a worker. Because I'm not going to bore you guys in this video and just be plowing the whole time. That's boring. So, let's see what else we got. Nitro's chilling in the fence. Where is everyone else? They disappeared. Oh, they started the next harvest. That's excellent. Got some grass cut here. You know what? Let's work on this grass. Wait, we don't have any money. Oh boy. What tractors do we have? Alright, we're gonna jump in this guy. And we're gonna bail down. So I'm gonna park this thing right here. Oh, I have a big field of grass growing. And next episode, I'm gonna do a big silage video. I'm gonna rent a forage harvester, and we're just gonna cut all the grass. Field 31 is planted with grass. That should be ready by the next episode. Oh, we just got 23,000. Alright. So, it seems to me that Officer just sold that cart of grain, which is good. And we got some good money from that. So, we're gonna... We need a windrower. We're gonna buy this one. 28. Oh, we're short cash. Should we rent it? So it's $3,080 to rent. Hourly charge is $1,400. I'd rather buy it. So we're gonna wait. If we can sell some more stuff, we can get it. Because I just realized the last episode, two episodes ago, I was making bales. I think it's pretty. But we gotta do it. For now, this is all we got. I don't do the money glitch. This is an official farm. I find doing the money glitch, it gets just, you don't feel confident. Not happy with stuff. Also, if you guys want to join me, I am on Xbox One. This is the name of the server. That is actually my gamer tag, xenforcer481. There's no space between enforcer and 481. 95% of the time I'll accept it. A couple of the times, if I don't accept it, that means I'm probably cleaning up the farm, washing tractors, parking them. And with people in the game, I kinda can't do that because they wanna, you know, join my work. And I like to just be in the game for an hour, park everything, clean it, gas it up, and clean up any spills of props anywhere. Just get the game up to speed a couple times a week. Or things like this, you know, that got left in the middle of the field, so after that, that was it. Parked. Alright, we just got another 9,964 for props. Alright. So let's see. We have enough to buy that now. So I'm gonna buy that. We're gonna close this and we are gonna go pick it up. And Tara is cutting the grass right now. We're gonna go pick up that. Right now I have 3 fence in the game, 2 with wheel weights, 1 with wide tires, and I have 2 Massey Fergusons. They both have wheel weights, and I have 1 Massey Ferguson harvester. That is my current loadout of tractors. There's a maximum on Xbox One of 6 players. There's Officer Push making his deliveries, doing a great job making us money. And where did... Oh, that's right, I just bought it. I thought I didn't buy it yet. I was like, where did my money go? We are all over the world. So here it is. I think my next purchase is this field. I'm gonna plant grass and do some more silage over there. I don't do a lot of silage, and a lot of people love doing silage. They like, you know, using the wheel loader. And in 17, silage is really implemented. They did a lot of new things to it. It's not just, you know, cut the grass or corn, put it in the bin, and sell it. It's now you have to use, you have to use a leveler, push it around. I haven't tried to get the leader. I gotta do that. So, we're working our way. We're buying the tools. I planted a field. We just gotta wait for it to grow. As you guys can see, all the yellow dots on my map, that's equipment. This is why I need to clean up. People leave and things just get thrown everywhere. So probably another hour before I have to go to work, I'll put it into single player, just kind of clean everything up. The grass looks fantastic in this game. Giants did a great job in this game. Still not a lot of mods. Every once in a while they put like two or three things on the mod menu. But it's nothing exciting. I'll be honest. Giants, I really wish they would put some better things on. Tractors, they haven't put any tractors on it. They're putting a lot of equipment from 15. It's just boring stuff that no one's really interested in. This shed is probably the only thing that I've downloaded that I've been happy with. That's a really good mod. They did a good job with that, but everything else is just black. Boring. Officer Kush is making another delivery, it looks like, so we'll have some more money coming in. The cutters, the grass cutters, that some actor about that. Cleaned up. Where's the other one? Oh, it's right there. Thank you. guys all raked up and looking nice. Jordan is still running the harvester, doing a great job. Got some bales. Actually, we're gonna put this. I'm gonna try and stay with the bales. We're gonna put the rake with the motors. Keep everything together. I just want to show you guys that field, the one I was working on with the trees last episode. I want to show you what I did to it. That field's all plowed, just gotta do the ends. So look at this field, look, I plowed it, so now it's a circle, you don't have to, I made it, so you don't have to come to the end, flip around and go back. Now instead, you just, if you're harvesting or whatever, you just come around in a circle, like a loop. And look at all the field, we probably are making another $1,000 off of this with all the extra crops we can plant. Really think it came out good. Might even take down a couple more trees, but they kind of look good there. Alright guys, I'm gonna end it here. Please subscribe, hit that like button. I appreciate all your support for viewing my videos. If there's any video you want me to make on Farming Simulator, please let me know. Whether it be harvesting, tips and tricks, a review video, anything you want, just comment. I'll view all your comments. And I'll see what I can do. Thank you guys so much for watching and have an excellent day or night.